few of the key components to look out for when measuring any part are that the workpiece is parallel and in line with the direction of measurement. You would also want to set the pickup level and parallel with the workpiece by adjusting the lift lower. Thirdly, you would want to look at the gauge range indicator and ensure that you are operating in the centre of the gauge range. We're going to demonstrate these key features now when carrying out a calibration. To perform a calibration, enter the menu and select calibration. Click on the calibration value and change this to the RA value listed on the patch, in this case 6 microns. Click on the save icon. The calibration value is now saved. We can contact with the pickup using the lift lower to adjust the position and get in the centre of the gauge range. When you're happy that you're in the centre of the gauge range by referring to the gauge range indicator, ensure that the pickup appears to be parallel with the workpiece and ensure that the pins on the top of the pickup are facing upwards so that we know the stylus is contacting down. Once you're happy with this, click on the main button and the device will begin measuring. Once the measurement is complete, a percentage error will appear on screen. If you're happy with this, select save. Your calibration is now saved and you're ready to measure. Be aware that each time you change gauge range, you should recalibrate the instrument.